What it do, homies? It's your boy Dave, and I'm back today. We out here about to check out some more Easy Meal. This is gonna be my first reaction in one of his official videos. Time we checking out Freeze. I have heard the IDK song and his Pinello song. Pinello right now is my favorite. It's just the way that chorus and that hook, it was hitting just right. The IDK one, I did watch his live performance one of that one, but I couldn't really understand what he was saying. A lot of you guys was telling me that it was a clean, there was some stuff cut out. So we will check out that video, but we'll probably do that a little bit later. Right now we just wanna keep pushing so I can hear some more of his new songs. So not new songs, but songs I haven't heard before. So let's go ahead and shut up and turn it up. CC? Maybe. Why not?
Talking to you, Freeze. Give it up, Freeze. That's enough, breathe. Little bit of sleaze. You're in my streets. Pulling up my trees. You got no steers. Run along, bitch. Leave. Yeah, I'm talking to you, Freeze. Give it up, Freeze. That's enough, breathe. Little bit of sleaze. You're in my streets. Pulling up my trees. You got no steers. Run along, bitch. Leave. Yeah.
This man said, "You in my street, running up my trees." Freeze would tell you to get up off his block, homie. Hey, one thing I absolutely love, and one thing some of you guys who are new to my channel, I like to break down musical elements of stuff. You know, I like to look beyond the bars, you know what I'm saying? And I really like the adaptation that, you know, he has going on, whoever his producer is, unless, you know, he makes his own beats, and trying to nail that kind of Freeze aspect, right? From the kind of chilling kind of piano pull that, you know, because when you think about chills, you think of like Arctic, like caves or something like that, right? That's what I'm thinking. That's kind of feeling that I'm getting, right? And not only that, but he kind of gets that, puts that same type of character in his voice by kind of like barely, you know, eke it out. Look at my trash, you know, because, you know, when you really, really cold, you kind of talking weird, right? Because it's hard to talk. So I like that. It's those small little things that I think make, you know, individuals and everything that I think makes the whole complete thing that much better.
You got no stairs. Run along, bitch. Leave. Yeah, I'm talking to you. Greetings, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Easy Mill. I'm fairly new to the game, but it came to eat and kill. Hope you don't think I'm insane, cause man, I'm pretty chill. So let me drink this propane and down these sleeping pills. Yeah, intoxication rules this hypocritic nation. What's a true helping agent? Then this media that's got us playing, got us wasting our lives on superficial shit. Kinda like, I know I still don't got the.
Oh, hold on. He said wasting lives on that superficial stuff. Okay. I think we getting the message in here, bro. It looked like he's about to throw down. I'm sorry, y'all. I feel like I paused it right at the break.
Wasting our lives on superficial shit. Kinda like, I know I still don't got the budget for the goopy videos. Where the booties are all shaking from these stupid little hoes. Hey. I've been trying to send a message to a cupid on the low. Praying, please give me a baby that can truly be my own. Yeah. Scrolling through the ways that they and dust we trying to solve. Okay. Subconscious orchestration, then you shove it down your throat. Control manipulations, how they running through the globe. And they aim at all the random motherfuckers, and you know that it's you, Freeze. Give it up, Jeez.
Okay.
It's enough, breathe. Little bit of sleaze. You're in my streets. Pulling up my trees. You got no steers. Run along, bitch. Leave. Yeah, I'm talking to you, Freeze. Give it up, Jeez. That's enough, breathe. Little bit of sleaze. You're in my streets. Pulling up my trees. You got no steers. Run along, bitch. Leave. Yeah, I'm talking about.
You know, one thing that I'm starting to know when it comes to like independent, because I imagine Easy Meal is an independent artist, right? Because what I try to do if I'm going to find out some has copyrights, I'll go down here and I'll look down here for a copyright. And usually you won't see one if they're independent artists. So I'm a guess that he's independent artist. I believe you guys said something like that in the comments. But one thing I see people talk about when they are independent artists is pretty much how you got to sell out and everything when you become one, right? You got to change the sound. You got to pretty much do anything that it takes to make them person, make the, you know, the label a dollar, even if it means changing your sound and everything. I find that that's a common thing that a lot of independent artists talk about. So it's a little bit freeing when you do make it and you get as big as Easy Meal on your own power. So I just wanted to take that time to give props to these independent artists out here, because they definitely rising up.
That's enough, breathe. Little bit of sleaze. You're in my streets. Pulling up my trees. You about swiveling through my blind phase and crippling new as I change. The sickening news, the rhymes lame, they're picky and true, so I hate. I hate the miniature vision you have for your lives. Like you don't have any pride, would you just open your eyes? There's a whole plethora of music to choose, but I guess the masses fuck with the artists, loosen the screws. Only scratching the surface that's brought through by YouTube and news. Scorching fire in the furnace of the youth who use it and lose the portion of their
surrender. Nah, hold up, run that back, hold on.
Pride, would you just open your eyes? There's a whole plethora of music to choose, but I guess the masses fuck with the artists, loosen the screws. Only scratching the surface that's brought through by YouTube and news. Scorching fire in the furnace of the youth who use it and lose the
Only scratching the surface. Okay, bro, he always speaking some truth, man. What's interesting, he said it's music that's brought
through by YouTube and news.
Yeah, right there, brought through YouTube and news.
Fuck with the artist, loosen the screws. Only scratching the surface that's brought through by YouTube and news.
So basically what I get from that when he said only scratching surface that's brought by YouTube is because you know it don't cost a dime. It don't cost you anything to upload stuff to YouTube. You know what I mean? And I feel as though when you do upload stuff, you know, and you got like a fire beat, honestly, man, people ain't paying attention to the lyrics, and that's what's hurting, you know what I'm saying? And since they ain't paying attention to the lyrics and they just want to dance and everything, and that's pretty much it, and bob their head, that's pretty much the surface. But then you got rappers like Easy Mill who actually out here trying to say something, or actually trying to come out here and deliver some bars. The fact that he even has something like that in his lyrics just kind of shows me what kind of thinker that he is when it comes to making music, you know, because he calls out that type of stuff instead of just riding a simple train, if you will, you know what I mean? Because there's a whole lot of artists out here that just makes music that they know people just want to listen to, instead of making music that people want to listen to and something that they feel within themselves, you know what I mean? So but I don't get that from Easy Mill. I don't think he out here just rapping just cuz, you know what I mean? I mean you would hope that a rapper ain't rapping just cuz and ain't about a dollar. Easy Mill strikes me as the type of rapper that got something to talk about, you know? That's what I get from him. He got a story to tell, man. I'm here for it.
Fuck with the artist, loosen the screws. Only scratching the surface that's brought through by YouTube and news. Scorching fire in the furnace of the
youth
who use it and lose the portion of their cerebellum that prevents extortion of warning and hailings. Influenced by foreign public figure peasants who think they are soaring like they're in the heavens. Morbidly forming a horde, more story. Scoring the hordes and the lore of torn glory. Ignoring the hordes to dwarf a corpse, poor, florid and born. You whores aren't sorry. Yeah. But apologies don't mean shit anymore than ever. It's a battle to metal. Living through my hustle and my bustle, turning every single speck of my struggle into a definite lyrical muscle. I will never be the kind of man that abandons my family because I'm really sad. I get no.
Yeah, man, I I didn't even go front, bro. I didn't even go pretend to hear what I heard, pretend what I heard him say, bro. I just sometimes, man, you gotta listen to this like multiple times, or at least have the lyrics up and everything, so you can figure out what he's saying. You know, some of these people are really good at catching bars the first time, especially when they spit. I ain't gonna front, y'all. I don't pre-screen. I don't do nothing. If he spits something fast, bro, I'm just gonna straight up tell you. If I can't hear it, I hear it and I spit out. If I can't, then I just... Hey, what you can do, bro, listening to this for the first time, for you guys who caught everything on the first time, man, y'all some bar gods out here, or it's cap. Only thing I can talk about right now is his schemes. Well, I don't know what his schemes are. So what I could talk about is his flow. Right, absolute monstrous flow, and I believe there was some schemes in there. I don't know, it's just the way that it flowed out, you know what I'm saying? He switched it up a little bit too as well. So that's pretty much all I could talk about for that right now. I might have to go look up the lyrics, see what he's talking about, or at least give this at least ten more listens.
Vibe with selfish motherfuckers.
That's enough.
I was raised by family. We had a differences, but those differences don't never make us quit being family. This is to all of you fake motherfuckers.
Yeah, I'm talking to you. Freeze. Give it up. Jeez. That's enough. Breathe. Live with up my sleeves. Tell them my streets. Pulling up my trees. You got no steeds. Bitch, I ain't never fucking with you.
Okay. Hey man, hold on, that was some directed, edited. Oh snaps, dang, he did all these effects too. What? All right, come on now, this man is an effects artist, he a singer, and he, Come on, man. See, these are the, I feel like when you become an independent artist, man, you gotta learn these skills, man. You got to. There's no way you could just skate by on just, you know, you can't keep paying people out. So that stuff gets expensive, especially the more your value grow, the more they're gonna start charging, you know what I mean? So that's crazy. You know how I do them skills? I think that was pretty good. Now, I ain't too proud. We're gonna look up this right here, right? And I ain't gonna necessarily look at the lyrics too much. Okay, I am going to look at some of these lyrics, man, because especially towards that end right there, because the man just came through spitting super hot fire. So, yeah, we might have to break through some of this, man. Like I said, portion of their cerebrum that prevents extortion of wanting inhalants influenced by foreign public figure peasants who think they are soaring like they are in heavens. This is pretty much all that is shown on the media, bro. There's so many that, you know what? I said it at towards the middle of the song that most independent artists kind of say some of these things along the same vein because they understand the kind of issues that are out there, right? Cerebrum, you know, you got people. I always say that the ages between 0 and 7 is when a kid is the most influenced, right? Those are the type of ages where they start building a foundation and the building blocks as to what, as to how they carry on their life throughout, right? So portion of cerebrum, right? We say a portion. I think it's more than just a portion. I mean, he doesn't state what type of portion, how much of a portion is. But I say about a good amount of their brain is influenced by a lot of this media that's out here, right? Morbidly forming a horrid moral story. Morals, right? Morals are pretty much shot. Scoring. See, this whole entire flow right here is just tight. Portion of cerebrum that prevents extortion of wanting inhalants, right? Influenced by foreign public figure peasants. That's, come on, bro. Come on. Anyways, soaring of hordes in the lore of touring glory. He's touring all the time, right? Ignoring the horse to thwart my quarry's priory. Florid and boring, you horse sword. Yo, come on. You got to be kidding me, bro. Y'all got this on the first try? Ain't no way, bro. Ain't no way. All right, apologies don't mean nothing anymore. So pedal to metal, living through my hustle. Apologies, turning every single speck of my struggle into a definite lyrical muscle. See, that's interesting, right? This is another thing that I see between, especially rappers who got to kind of rap their way out of their situation. You know, some people fold into their struggles. He learns how to put it into his music. And that's difficult, especially when you're independent. I'll never be the kind of man to be. Okay, so I did hear this, right? This is the type of stuff he was saying. So, okay, pretty much got the gist, and now I'm glad I took the time to go and read some of these lyrics because it gives, like I said, it gives me more insight into what kind of rapper Easy Meal is. So we definitely gonna have to throw him in the rotation easily, and we're gonna take some time to try to catch up to all of his old music. So when he drops something new, I'll be ready. All right, y'all, that's the end of this video. If you enjoyed the content, leave a like and subscribe. Dave's out.